jacked up wearing a Valentino shirt.
Yeah, very young. So now you're in trouble.
Ah, reels. Wow.
No, but her sister is. Oh, she caught up.
Killing.
She's currently in a Georgian prison with her two kids. Her husband's locked her in there. Can you imagine that? His name's David Rogani, I remember him. Yeah. Probably the last time you saw him, he and his brother Zura were pushing dime bags on the streets of Georgia, but 8 years later they built themselves quite an empire. Called themselves the Benghazi. In Shepherd Valley. The brothers were born into war. Raised in hard in the bite. When they were kids, they fled the civil war in Georgia with only their lives and escaped to Armenia. Their uncle, Aftan Dil, took them in. To this day, he runs operations for the brothers. But in Armenia, they faced a new kind of war. And to survive the streets of Yerevan, they turned to life and crime. Started running drugs in their teens, graduated to murder for hire. They believed they were soldiers, chosen by God. And by the time they returned to Georgia, they were folk heroes. They offered their recruits a very powerful thing. Family. That's how the brothers gained
long hair.
And with that, they raised their pockets, they practically run the country. If it wasn't for the Americans, they would be free. But Kershaw, they were in the Kachiri prison. Now listen to me, pal. And listen to me really good. My expert opinion, the problem isn't David or the guards, it's the two warring gangs that are imprisoned in there. One of which will just want to kill her, but both of which will want to kill you. Now, if I were you, which I'm obviously not, I'd want to get in there nice and quiet, keep my head down. Because the moment that David finds out that his family's been taken, you can rest assured that his brother's going to want to...